Teen is recovering after falling off a cliff in Monroe County. 19-year-old Samantha Russell says that she lost her footing and fell near Lake Monroe. Fire officials say a bystander heard the aftermath. They called 911. Russell remains in the hospital. She suffered serious injuries to her back, her wrists, and her ankles. We'll hear more tonight at 6.